close friend of mine and a mentor of mine when I was in the Vancouver Symphony Orchestra, the assistant conductor. He became like my musical father, and he has been here every summer almost since 2000 and God knows when. But ladies and gentlemen, he had just recently retired from the Vancouver Symphony as the associate concertmaster emeritus, and now he has...